am still getting a few strings coming out. That's good. Let's see. I'm just gonna leave this conditioner on for probably about 5 or 10 minutes and rinse it out. I want to try and do like a wash and go or a twist out. I think I'm gonna do a twist out and see how it might come out. But I'm nervous about doing that because my twist outs never really come out right. I have these short pieces now, so I don't know, but I think I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna have to put my cap on and let this sit for about 10 minutes and rinse it out, and then I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I have my spray bottle here with water, and then as I can. I kind of finger detangle it, I feel. So that's kind of well, so keep on getting your twist out right. Even though mine never gets that right. But we're going to try it today. Let's see. I kind of want to give my hair a break. I've been wearing my wigs. So you know, it's adding this protective style bit. Sometimes you need to just let your hair grow. So I'm just gonna spray the ends and kind of wrap around it. And that's the first twist. Okay, the back section is complete. So I'll do 4 in the back. I'm gonna do another 4 here in the front. Now I was trying to debate on if I want to do a flat twist or just keep it going. I think these two on the sides are regular, and then the two in the middle I'm gonna do a flat twist to kind of camouflage those short pieces. Or I think that makes sense. Hope that makes sense. So let's twist in this section. Yeah. And just kind of wrap it until it's like a little curl at the end. Also what I do is I take a bobby pin at the root and push it through. Just to kind of keep that root part tight from coming loose.